Hello guys, me Karlo, Santos, a Capcom, and welcome to another edition of iRacing Career Mode. So, we're at Chicagoland Speedway for the truck series, so it's going to be another fun ride. It's just the trucks and Xfinity cars, wherever I go, oval-wise, I can run any track, you know, and get a top 10 run here and there, so that's what I expect each and every time, and hopefully I can go up the AI difficulty splits, I call. So, yeah, on the bottom right side is the black box, meaning just whatever fast lap I run, it's going to be right there. And as for qualifying, yeah, that's what I'm shooting for, so. My qualifying run was a bit solid, but I could have done better, so. Like, I love 1.5 mile racetracks, especially when they're banked. Yeah, as you'll see in the other video, it'll be National Super Speedway. It is a mile, it's kind of like a mile and a half, but it has, doesn't have that much banking, so it's a flat track, like a really, really flat track. So you'll see it up next, and hopefully when you go through my iRacing playlist, you'll know that it's kind of like being in real life. Like trucks, Xfinity Cup, you name them. So looks like my qualified session is about done. So I'm a Cap kind of vibe. Sit back, relax, and enjoy this NASCAR Truck Series on my iRacing channel. Happy Car 95. So, peace out. So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. Y'all have a great day and peace out.